everyone, it's me. Starting. G'day everyone, it's me, Vindictator1972. We are back with some more War Thunder. And as ever, I'm on my own because Geist is a little busy being asleep right now. He did get back from his trip in Korea and China and all that, so you know. Might be able to cut him to plan a couple games with us, War Thunder anyway. And probably GTA and all shit. Considering I'm not memory leaking GTA now. One more target and destroy them. Yeah, I can do some of those. This dude down below is going to target number one. You expect me to do spinnies, eh? But I'm not. How did I not pass that from that? Combat flaps! Going, Jesus Christ, it's a couple hundred meters a second. Like, how long is this? It's pretty fucking fast. There's the shit thistle. Alright then. It's like, if you seriously turn around, not down. Oh, I'm fucked. This dude is right on my ass now. Almost clipped him. See that shit thistle. Oh god. Crater, you damn it, he didn't crater his plane. Oh, if he cratered his plane, that would have been perfect. Shit thistle meet ground. Are you ready, plane? Don't actually remember where I died or who I was fighting, so I'm not going to be able to hunt him down because I'm not a cunt like some people. Okay, it's that one fuckstick who hunted me down like a dog. Oh, hooty do, I'm a cunt thistle. Which is easily worse than being a shit thistle. Damn you! Oh well, I took him out with my plane. Looks like it anyway, hopefully. Fucking dick, just instantly knocked out my pilot. I mean, the closest over there, so let's see if I can nah, he's already busy. This way has all the action. Vroom vroom. God, this game is amazing sometimes, but other times it's like, come on guys, I want to fight, but you can't get to people just like, you know, kilometers away. And then you just get absolutely minced, and that's another like 10 kilometer flight. Makes sense at the start of the game, otherwise you'll just mince people straight out the door. Oh, I'm a dick. I could have avoided that. Oh, that was funny. I very much could have avoided that. I'm a shit thistle sometimes. That fourth one had like the furthest flight. Probably gonna get more kills. Probably more likely to get a kill. Oh. Shit, I'm in trouble. Ow, yeah, I was fucked. Oh, look who it is! The shit vessel. Raining bullets trapped down to the ground. I could have ejected, but then I couldn't have shot the ground. Do battle in my bomber. Oh, when I die with this one, then game over, man. With its single bomb payload. L4 takes no shit from no one. Let's go up higher. Slowly, so. Yeah, I'm slowly rising. I'm slowly gaining speed, too. Wow. It's taking so long. I could drop my bomb and then just fucking get to the thing and drop the next one. That's how long it's taking.
I refuse.
The thing about flying this plane is I can actually look around the plane. Alright, North Central to not quite there yet. The plane just shot out of the sky, or just lost visibility because I didn't need to see it. Seriously though, how great does this look? Just bombing mode. Well, point accuracy bombing mode. I'm a carpet bomber, so I just carpet bomb the shit out of this right now. Just. Bombs away! Alright, let's be cool. motherfuckers, come on, loose.
Mister.
You cunt. Anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode. Suck a dick. Anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode. When we come back to the next one, we'll be blowing the shit out of more stuff. I've been Vin Detail Runs 2. I will catch you in the next one.